Beast Boy is the saddest superhero.
No, he's literally so happy in Teen Titans. He literally makes everyone laugh. He's basically the comedian.
He's not happy. He's trying to get attention. Think about it. Beast Boy's dad is not mentioned in the show. Beast Boy was originally Garfield, the son of a scientist who was obsessed with evolution. His father neglected him, but even yelled at him if he got near his experiments. That's why